Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Undean Battle Zone. It's time to take the best of first spin. Thank you. test. And we'll go to the Federation device. As I kind of expected, when you don't use disruptors or phasers against the Undine, it's pretty underwhelming. I think they have a really high energy resistance to everything but phasers and disruptors. However, I kind of always feel that way. Not a big fan of other weaponry. I like it just fine. Much better over here. That's probably just because it's not a multi-target ship, so when there's a lot of targets to hit, although it increases the effectiveness of gravity well and charged particle burst, and also the scramble sensors, it makes survivability harder. They've never nerfed the Gravitorb. Those gravity wells are going away really fast. Unfortunately, I have to pass through here, so it works out well. Been in here a lot today, so I'm not going to be earning a lot of rewards. I might not even get a reward for this. Is also going to boost Tetrion damage by 7.6% and flow capacitors. Who gives crap about flow caps on this build? But yay, more flow capacitors. Should also help solid. But the feel of the ship shouldn't feel so empty now. Everybody's left to recapture a point, so it's just us. Send all your weapons to have multiple targets, but it doesn't always send them at the same one either. And of course, it doesn't have the rapid firing. But it does hit multiple targets, and it jumps quickly. What a pretty ship. May as well show it off. It's flying about. It does look very good. The Nakursa just looks awesome. It's probably my third favorite looking set, maybe fourth. Aegis looks really good, but I think this looks a bit better. And then the counter command looks amazing. I love how that set looks. Same with the realize I don't have my metric dude on here. Don't go into red alert. Thank you. I need my gravimetric scientist. Much more than a torpedo officer. Of course, the Aegis has a chance to create aftershock gravity well ones. But they do happen decently often. I feel like they happen a lot less than they used to, but
thank you.
to stop this from being taken back. I feel like everybody's just left. They probably have. Now we gotta do this over again now. Seems like it's hard for anybody. Battle zone's making its way. It's getting there. And look at all the people here. Oh,
So that was weird.
I have a feeling the immunes are coming from my pets.
I think they're kind of useless.
In fact, I'm gonna put them in intercept mode and see if they're more useful there. Because if they're just gonna attack the sides of the planet, kill them, that's no good. So if they're in intercept mode, let's see if that results in less immunes popping up.
Destroy all the primates. This fear will belong to us.
Thank you.
punch. They are a tough enemy.
Hear that? God has decided that all of this comes from our world. The worst part is, we never know if people are actually really have a dog in the rescue of that. Because it was hard to do it.